Well, down in Florida, a fisherman makes a surprising find on the water. He was using a magnet to search the water in Ocala when he found a hand grenade. He put it in his trunk and drove to Taco Bell before calling police. The restaurant was evacuated until the bomb squad gave the all clear. Police say the grenade is from World War II.